I need your help, Taffin. But I'm running for chairman of the town this year, so there can't be any trouble, any rough stuff.
Do you want your money or not?
I have to keep my hands clean. That's why I came to an outsider like you, who nobody likes. The big bully hands.
When you turn on me, as you surely will, remember who got you your money. His name was Taffin. My name.
A town under siege by greed. A complex loner on the edge between good and wrong. Taffin.
Sorry, friend. Close at 6.
How about just a takeaway? I'll have the 400 you owe Pat Galvin.
Never heard of him.
No, I never said his name.
Yes, you did. I never said it.
Naughty boy. He's whom supplies you with these. Cardboard scarves for very hot cups.
Gentlemen. Gentlemen, you're making me nervous. Of a very fragile disposition. A man like me doesn't find it very easy to make friends.
Well, well, well. I'm a respected local businessman. That means I operate above the law. You keep messing around, and you're gonna be a flat white. Ooh.
I'm burning your hands.
Taffin, the day is yours. Take it all.
Here's your money.
This is too much money. You've caused trouble, Taffin. It's all over the papers. The town's decided to turn on you.
I was only doing my best.
You're taking the fall for this, Taffin. You're going to be even more of an outcast loner after this.
You ungrateful fold-out mattress. He gives you everything and you turn on him like a cheap weasel on a carousel. Get out. You're better than them all, Mark. You're a deep well. A dark, untamed clothes horse. Sure, you still live with your mother. Sure, you've never left Ballymore and you're not really a very nice person. But we're here now. Oh, Mark.
That's my shirt. You've no manners.